directed. Let's begin. Party on, party people. Let me hear some noise. DC's in the house. Jump, jump, rejoices. There's a party over here, a party over there. Wave your hands in the air, shake the dairy. Yeah, these three words mean you're getting busy. Whoop, there it is, Hitman.
Next nominee is a dancing queen, is on student council, and most of us have been saying his name wrong for years. Your nominee is
Kavi Jadotilica. Your next nominee plays soccer, is on student council, and is dating QB1. Your nominee is
Sunny Traben. Your next nominee is on student council, on speech, and is the VP of BSU. Your nominee is
Eden Alamu. Your next nominee plays basketball, has a freshman brother, and has really icy blue eyes. Your nominee is
Mallory Peterson. And for your final nominee, has great style, takes AP Calc as a junior, and left speech for a year because she didn't want to do it online. Your nominee is
Mahika Pandala.
Congratulations, junior nominees.
Now, for your senior nominees.
Your first nominee plays boys volleyball, has been confused with Brian Malley, and is nicknamed Pork the Dork.
Your nominee is Nate Horky. For your second nominee, he is a god at all things musical, has been deemed a professional idiot, has a band named the Court Jesters, and is on robotics.
Your nominee is Jared Burnett. Your next nominee can't do a backflip, had a mohawk in seventh grade, and was an intro to French in eighth grade.
Benny Osland. Your next nominee plays hockey. He likes to fish, and his initials are JK. Your nominee is Justin Kingery. Your next nominee works at Lifetime. Her mom's a teacher and has a dog named Nellie. Your nominee is Sadie Cramp. For your next nominee, she plays tennis, works at Starbucks, and is team captain on the lacrosse team. Your nominee is Ava Schultz. Your next nominee has a photography business, owns a pup named Ruthie, and is Studco president. Your nominee is Bella Drews. Your next nominee plays lacrosse, has twin brothers, and is co-president of Letters of Love. Your nominee is Abby Johnson. Your next nominee lives on the lake, is a blondie, and has a dog named Tootie. And your final senior nominee is Ava Breckus. Congratulations to all the nominees. We hope you can join us on Monday, September 27th at 6:30 p.m. for coronation. Monday will kick off our homecoming week with a pancake breakfast as well as coronation and powder poop in the evening. On Wednesday, we have powder puff at 7 p.m. on Dan Patch Stadium. On Friday, we have the pet fest during the day, and then that night, we have our homecoming football game against Eden Prairie. The week would not be complete without our homecoming dance on Saturday, October 2nd at 8 p.m. Please wear comfy shoes, and if you need any more details, check out our social media at PL Studco.